Hey everyone, Mike from CCTV Camera Pros here. In a minute, I'm gonna show you some video surveillance footage recorded using this 4K security camera. It was connected to one of our new iDVR-PRO DVRs that are now 4K compatible. And the reason why I'm making this video is many of you are used to 30 frames a second or 15 frames a second recording, and that's not possible with 4K. Although 4K resolution is much larger, due to the amount of throughput and processing that requires, the frame rate has been scaled back by manufacturers as far as the output from the camera. These cameras only output 15 frames, and then the DVRs typically are recording at 7.5 or 8 frames a second. Our iDVR-PRO records at 8 frames a second, and some of our customers were concerned, hey, I'm used to 30 frames or 15. What does 8 frames a second look like at 4K resolution? So that's the reason why I made this video, so you guys can see what it looks like before you fully commit to 4K resolution. So let's take a look. This is the live video display from our 4K security camera using the HDMI output from the DVR that the camera is connected to. What you see here is 15 frames per second. The DVR is recording video continuously. In a minute, I'll show you what the recorded video surveillance footage looks like. I recorded this video while testing this new camera out, so you are also going to see the infrared night vision mode with all of the lights off. We are still looking at 4K resolution at 15 frames per second because this is still the live security camera view. This is what the live camera view will look like using a 4K monitor connected to a 4K iDVR surveillance DVR and our new 4K over coax cameras. The DVR is still recording, and we will play back the recorded video surveillance footage next. By the way, this is the 4K camera that is being used to capture this video. It is our 4K-D9 turret-style dome camera. Finally, let's take a look at the recorded video surveillance footage. On the iDVR-PRO, I am using a mouse to navigate the menu to the search and playback screen. I am using the video timeline scrubber to locate the recorded video that I want to play back. After I locate the exact date and time when I want video playback to begin from, I press the playback button. I double-click on the view of my 4K security camera so that it displays full screen. This is what 4K video resolution recorded at 8 frames per second looks like. In my opinion, 8 frames per second is still excellent quality when it comes to the fluidity of the video. Yes, if you look closely, you can definitely notice a difference if you are used to 30 frames per second, but for most residential and business surveillance applications, 8 frames per second is sufficient. Here is the infrared night vision footage that was recorded. This is still 4K resolution at 8 frames per second. In case you are wondering what I am doing with the light on my phone, the room is completely dark. I was using the flashlight on my iPhone so that I could see where I was walking. Then I turned the flashlight off and the screen off so there is zero light in the room. So there it was. That was a 4K security camera, specifically a 4K HD over coax security camera, recording 4K resolution at 8 frames a second. My personal thoughts, 8 frames is plenty. For any residential or typical commercial application. Now, if you're doing license plate capture or monitoring some high-speed manufacturing process, then maybe you need 15 or 30 frames, but 8 frames is fine. It's not choppy, it looks good. If you wanna learn more about 4K security cameras, I'm gonna be posting this video along with still pictures, the equipment we use to make this, in a blog post. I'm gonna post that at www.cctvcamerapros.com/4k-recording. So you could go there and learn more about this video. Thanks for watching. If you have any comments and you watch this on YouTube, leave them in the comments. I'm pretty good about replying to those pretty quick. Thanks for watching.